posing in a white dress, and that dress is only exclusive to the VIP Sky Bar. Okay, ladies, you might want to get the hook up. Talk to Suge and she can tell you what's happening, okay? But like I said, the halftime is here, and boy, I mean, the time just flew right on by. Because normally we are on the other side, okay? But tonight we're right over here on this side, which we hardly ever come over here. And this is called the Sexy Soulful Music Lounge, all right? Now, you can be on either side that you want to be on. Now, if you want to get that tag, you can get, I would say, probably talk to Suge about getting that VIP tag. And that way, that tag covers both areas, you know? For sure, for sure. Anyway, yeah, you see what the Jandora said? Yeah, Cecil's buying that dress for her sexy dancers. And she know it, you know, she know it, yeah. Because I think I can probably get a discount price or something like that, you know? No doubt, for sure, for sure. But anyway, we're going to be doing what we're going to possibly do for the remainder of the hour. But we'll just let you know we're not done, because we got more DJs to come, or even after I'm done doing what I do. But let me holler at those dancers right quick. And once I do that, we'll be back into the music, okay? On the stage, going from left to right, we have the head line dancer. And of course, that is Southern Sharon. Getting busy with the Southern. I see ya. Okay, Southern handles all kind of business, y'all. I'm telling you straight up. She handles all kind of business. The head line dancer, Southern Sharon. Next to Southern, we have Jandora Jackson, who is in fact representing Chi-Town, okay? And she don't have no problem about telling you when she's strapped, the enforcer. Okay, for sure, Jandora Jackson. Next to Jandora, we have Always Parrish. And Lord, she was Always Parrish last week. She was Always Parrish yesterday. And I do believe she's going to be Always Parrish 1 year from now. Always Parrish. Working on that Parrish. I see you. On the end tonight, we have Miss Unpredictable, Essence Ewing. The lady handles plenty of business, her doggone self, you know. As a matter of fact, she is a veteran in her own right. Now, I do have some other dancers, and they are, of course, Miss Sassy Mia Tima, Zena Zepp, Shorty Sweetie Pie, Ayana Quinnell, and also the short enough veteran of the group, Stardell Wilkinson. So look, y'all, they doing their thing, showing some love, right? They would certainly appreciate it. And when you're showing that love, don't forget about my beautiful host, John Quills, up in the house, all right? So look, there's probably a few more things I need to tell you guys, but I want you guys to stick and stay, and do not go anywhere, because we've got some stuff going on tonight. Even after I'm done, we got two other DJs going to tear the place on up, so you don't need to go anyplace else tonight. I mean, this is it, right here. This is it. For the love, Mesmerize. Appreciate that, Linda. Love, Mesmerize. Thank you.